DeSantis along the boards. Stoyanov over there to help out. Power play for the Newmarket Royals to finish up this game. And right out of the penalty box, and they wanted to get right back into it. Stevenson and MacIsaac stepping out, and they renew the battle, and the linesman let him go, and they trade the blows toe-to-toe, skate-to-skate. And finally, the linesmen take their cue and slide in there.
Well, Paul, there's nothing I like better than a good spontaneous fight, an outlet for emotion in hockey, and of course, you get my drift, a little facetious. I think that one might be considered of the premeditated variety, but the fans that are left here, the Newmarket Arena, they don't care. They're happy. Their team's up 7-2. They physically dominated, and these two guys were going to fight before they even got out of the box.
I don't even think they took their gloves and sticks out of the penalty box with them. They just stepped out, and gloves were off, sticks were dropped, helmets doffed, and away we go.
Linesman Dvorsky almost got in the middle there to break it up, but they came back. These two guys were throwing some serious haymakers there.
Well, they left their equipment sitting in the penalty box. They didn't even bring it out.
They knew they were going back, so why bring out the extra baggage? Interesting to see how this gets called in the grander scheme of things. Jason Disher, the Kingston front now.